Okay. So, first of all, what do you think about this game?
It's a good game, high tempo. I guess today we played a little sloppy. That's a weaker team in the league, so I think we got to get better and be better next game.
First minutes of today's game looked like the away team makes much more pressure for you. Does it look like, was it your plan to just keep calm and to wait for your chances?
Yeah, definitely just keep calm. You can't panic out there and wait for the chances that come to you.
When we look for a score of 4-1, it looks like it was a very tough game, very equal game, but a very home team game. Do you think that you could score more goals, or it was just the equal game?
I think we could have scored more, yes, capitalized on more chances for sure.
You trained with Katowice for a while, so what do you think about this game? What do you think about this team?
Well, that was my first game, and I've been here for about a week now, and I like it so far, so I'm happy to see what's in the future.
How did it happen that you're here in Poland?
I went to an NHL camp, and then I got sent home from there, and I was just kind of looking for a place to play, and Poland was recommended by a friend who played here last year, so that's how I ended up here.
Who was it?
Brian Cameron. He didn't play for this team, he played for a different team.
Did you know anything about Polish League, about this team?
I didn't really know anything, I kind of came in blind.
You talked about the NHL camp, so how did this happen that you can't make to the NHL?
Sorry, repeat the question.
You said that you was on an NHL camp in Arizona, right?
Yeah.
How was it feel like to be there, and why didn't you make the NHL?
It was very exciting to be there. Obviously, great opportunity. Just I guess not the right fit. They had too many guys signed and no contracts.
So didn't you want to stay in the USA or in Canada and try to find your way to this league?
Pardon me?
You didn't want to stay in Canada or USA?
This came up and I decided to jump in the opportunity.
So this time in Europe, it's going to be like you want to play better and try to come back to USA, or just find your new opportunity in Europe?
Definitely just play the best I can and see where it takes.